could do anything for him, including divorcing his father, which she feels is ultimately for the best. So we meet her in a stronger part of her life and trying to do whatever will give her a sense of stability. In the midst of a viral outbreak, though, I'm not sure how.
Is she ready for this vampire stuff? I mean, that's probably nothing she's ever expected in her life.
Yeah, in the beginning, she knows nothing of it. I mean, she knows that there's definitely a viral outbreak, and she's really put to the test. How do we react in a crisis? Do we run? Do we stay? You know, decisions are vital, and whether she makes the right one or not, you'll have to stay tuned.
Oh, so she's got a mystery about her.
Yeah.
Oh, that's very cool.
Yeah, things definitely continue to develop for all the characters.
What did you like best about this character? Why did you want to do it?
Amazing specificity. So how could I not want to work with
on a horror show?
On a horror show.
How is that?
And humor.